You are the best thing that ever has happened to me. You are.
Come on.
Okay then, one of the best things that's happened to me. You are.
The best thing that ever happened to me actually was written twice. Once it was sung between a man and a woman, and another time it was sung in another show by Stephen Sondheim, but between two men. So it's had quite a journey. But it's a charming song. And we have Alec Baldwin, an actor who I've always really admired, and he was a perfect casting. It's that combination with me. He's a New Yorker. He's from the theater.
I've met Barbara Streisand a couple times. And as everybody knows, you know, she's the greatest of the greatest. And so when they first asked me, I thought, oh God, this must be some mistake. But here I am.
You might just be the best thing that has happened to me.
Well, so far.
So far?
Of course, not much very good's ever happened to me. So far.
Me too. I never much liked love. Stephen Sondheim is Broadway's greatest living lyricist.
Just in the way that Barbara is complex in her singing, Sondheim is perhaps the most complex in his writing.
Give us a kiss.
Sondheim was the person who invited audiences to come to the theater and let's talk about what you're really going through and we're going to sing about it.
When all is said and done, you happen to be.
It was so much fun working with Alec. He's a real charmer.
Ever has happened, the luckiest thing that has happened. You are the best thing that's happened to me.
Who knew? Who dreamed?